Hi, everyone. I am here with Maryse Manasse from Executive Dental. Tell us a little bit about your business.
Sure. I am a prosthodontist, and I'm glad to be welcome to Cranford, New Jersey. I purchased the office from Dr. Ken Konegan, a very legendary dentist in Cranford, so I'm very pleased and honored to take over the baton of dentistry in this area. A little bit about Executive Dental Studio. We provide comprehensive dental treatment for complex dental patients and procedures, not only complex, but also, you know, simple procedures as well, too, for dental fillings, cleanings as well, too, I do take. But yeah, that's a little bit about what I do, and I just want to make people smile, and that is the key to my slogan and my business. Just keep smiling. I want people to smile.
Tell us a little bit about why you chose downtown Cranford.
Wow, okay, that's a great question. Downtown Cranford is the place to be. It's vibrant, it's a lot of foot traffic, it's always welcoming, it's very homey, you know, it's vibrant, you know, so definitely I want to be in an area that's very electrifying so that I can actually put a staple in the town and make sure that I make a staple in people's lives as well, too.
Awesome. And tell us a little bit about, like, for someone like me, I don't know what prosthodontics is. So can you tell us a little bit about it?
Sure. Okay. Prosthodontics is a very hard word to say. Prosthodontics is one of the dental specialties in dentistry. I went to New Jersey Dental School and I graduated there, and it was an additional 3 years of dental training so that you can treat the complex procedures, dental procedures that you might have, a patient might have. It might deal with restoring oral function, replacing teeth, replacing mouth structures or anything like that. So anything that deals with prosthetics, crown and bridge, dentures, partials, implants, the whole nine yards, anything that's prosthetic, it's underneath me.
And so for your clients, can anyone of any age come to your location?
Yes, definitely. Definitely. Any person from any age, actually, everyone needs a prosthodontist in their lives. It's just like a general dentist as well, too. So we do work hand in hand with all of our general dentists and also our specialists. So, yeah, it's definitely any age, and any person can come to see a prosthodontist.
I'd like to welcome Mr. and Mrs. Konegan. This has been your property for how long?
Since 1977.
Awesome. And I hear you have some words to share with Maryse and her family.
I've been a dentist here for 50 years until Corona decided that it was time to retire. I'm so happy to have you take this office over. It's been a dental office since the early 40s. I purchased it in 70, and it's just been a fantastic run. I mean, I just can't believe how great it's been, and
we wish Maryse the best. Yes.
Yes, we're so grateful.
40 years too.
That's wonderful. So guys, on the count of three, why don't we all say it together since we have a big group? One, two, three. Yay! Good job. Congratulations. Oh, I love it. So what do you think of today? How proud of you are you of your mom?
Good. I'm really excited.
You're really excited?
Yeah, we're excited. So I came home from school because I had to get out of school to come here just to appreciate for what my mom did.
Okay, most important question. Do you guys brush and floss every day?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, cool. Well, congratulations again. We welcome you to the downtown. We're excited that you're here. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for being here today. And Dr. Konegan, congratulations on your retirement.
Doing well at it.
Good. As you should. You deserve it.